Greetings from Minibud Automotive. I'm Aditya, and this is the 3-door Cooper S hatch that we have with us today. If you remember, we did a review of this 2 years back, but this is the facelift. So we have the new LED daytime running lights, we have the new LED Union Jack tail lights, and we have new color options and a 7-speed automatic transmission. But the question is, can it get any better? So let's do an apple-to-apple comparison of the Cooper S hatch with the John Cooper Works hatch. And if you can come closer, I'll show you the main visual differences that exist between the two. So with the Cooper S hatch, we have a different body styling. We have different alloy wheels. We have a different size of brakes. Of course, we have a different contrast to the roof and the body color combination. The trim is again different. It has a Cooper S trim to it. So let's head to the JCW hatch now. So this is a much sportier car. If you see it, if you see the presence of the car, if you see it standing on the road, definitely it's a much more meaner looking car. And so you see, first of all, you have the grille, the John Cooper Works grille. You have the JCW bonnet stripes. You have a different body styling to it, if you notice. It's a much aggressive body kit. And if you can come along to this side, we'll see the side profiles of the car. So you have muscle everywhere. You have the side skirts which bulge out, so they give a more bulkier look to the car. You have bigger alloy wheels, the John Cooper Works track spoke 17 inches, which you can upgrade to 18 inches. You have the JCW brake kit, which is again bigger brakes, bigger calipers. Everywhere you have the JCW badging on the front, on the sides, even on the back. And the most iconic part is now you have the roof and the mirror caps in chili red with contrast to the body color. So coming to the rear of the two cars, you'll notice there's a significant difference. You have the JCW Sport spoiler here, which is much bigger than the stock car. You have the rear bumper, which again adds to more sportiness to the JCW hatch if you compare it to the Cooper S hatch. You again have the iconic Union Jack tail lamps, which are a signature to the new Mini. Plus you have a sports exhaust, which comes in as standard in the JCW hatch, which gives you those pops and crackles when you put it to the sport mode.
On the inside, the JCW hatch gets a very sporty trim as standard with the JCW sport seats, JCW steering wheel, sports automatic transmission, stainless steel pedals, JCW door sills, checkered interior surfaces and glowing red color lines. Options such as the heads-up display, the Harman Kardon 12-speaker sound system and rear view camera are standard. Other options are customizable, just like the Cooper S hatch.
So let's talk about the engine specifications. Whereas the Cooper S hatch has a 2-liter turbocharged petrol engine, which gives you 192 horses, the JCW hatch is the same capacity, 2 liters turbocharged, but it gives you 231 horses, which is like a lot for a car of this size. Plus it does 0 to 100 in 6.1 seconds. That's quite fast. And it also has an 8-speed automatic transmission as compared to the 7-speed automatic transmission in the Cooper S hatch.
So undoubtedly, Mini JCW hatch is the perfect track toy. It's the most powerful hot hatch out there. It's available in India. And for the maximized Mini thrills, get behind the wheel of one. See you.